Hey there, Slavis here, back with another episode of Soul Blazer. We're gonna go talk to Dr. Leo at the top of the castle, or, right tower here. Well, he should be over here. Are you Slavis? Please see to Dr. Leo. You are Slavis. Birds from Greenwood told me of you. The stones you've collected are keys to open the gate to the world of evil. They are the origins of power for machines that beckon evil. King Magrid holds the last stone. We have to free him to get the last stone. Go then to the world of evil and defeat Deathtoll. Doctor, can we finally start our ship? Doc! Uh-oh. You are Queen Magrid. You destroyed the world, didn't you realize? Shut up, wimp. Defeat him. Oh. You took everything away from me. You are dirtier than evil. Dr. Leo, you talk too much. Life is never easy. Look. Hey, keep walking. Daddy. Daddy, I knew I would see you, but not like this. Dr. Leo, you will still do what I say? As you said, I made a machine to call Deathtoll. Lisa has nothing to do with this. Shut up! Dr. Leo, you still have work for us. Alright. I cannot sacrifice people's lives anymore. But please, release Lisa. She's the most precious thing in this world. Even if I could not see her, she would still be my motivation. I can endure anything by just imagining her face. You are an honest man. Alright. Dr. Leo, leave Lisa alone. Leo whispered in Slavis' ear. Slavis, stay behind me. Here, take this and get on the airship. Please take care of Lisa. I will not run away. Just take me wherever you want. Lisa, please forgive me. Oh! Slavis, I think I was born in the wrong generation. Scientists are supposed to invent machines in order to make people happy, but an unexpected scientist may ruin the culture. Some people believe happiness comes quickly. I think it comes with patience. Lisa, I'm sorry for leaving you. I'm not passing away, rather, I'm going to sleep. When a scientist with my knowledge is needed, I will be back. Lisa, be happy, but don't rush yourself. Yes, gradually. Okay, well, what did he give us? Mobile key to airship. Plug into keyhole located somewhere on the ship. Okay, so we can pilot the airship now. Let's head back to the town and talk to the other villagers that we unlocked, released, something. Phew, you scared me. Don't sneak up behind me. I almost fell into the river. If King Magrid doesn't come back, then I will be crowned the next king. Hehehe. Don't you think that she's a nice girl? She seems to know what people want. You want medical herbs, don't you? Yeah, sure. Hey, you already have one. I find a great many things wandering around. I've seen something shiny around the castle, but I did not pick it up. Go check that out. Hey, Master's Emblem H. But we've got four of them now. Four out of eight. Five out of eight. Alright, let's go now. Let's see what else is on the airship first. If anything. Nothing. Okay. Slavis plugged in the starting key. Alright, so now we're piloting the airship. Uh-oh. Like we've got some monsters to fight here. Joy to defeat. Oh, this is tough. Oh, especially since I have the stupid pilot thing, or the key, equipped. There we go. That was easier. Okay, do we still have to re-equip this then? King Magrid. I knew what was happening. I could do nothing to prevent the queen from passing away. Drove the airship back to the dock. Hello. Thank you for staying with me while my father passed away. I didn't think I would see him again, but because of you, I was finally able to see him again. Ever since you saved me at Grass Valley, I imagined you fighting monsters whenever I closed my eyes. By the way, I would like you to answer my questions. Are you a real human being like me?
No.
I see. I feel like you're far away even though you're right in front of me. I feel like you're watching us from the sky. I don't know how to express the way I feel, but that's okay. I love... You are going to fight Deathtoll, right? I would say goodbye, but I know I'm going to cry. Please leave while my back is turned. Okay. Let's go talk to the king. I have failed as a king. I ordered people to be loyal to me and killed whomever would not follow me. Once you reach the top, the only way is down. As just a coward, I made a promise with the evil king Deathtoll. Simply because I thought it would impress the queen. But the queen was captured by her own desire and passed away. Must apologize to Dr. Leal. I have the black stone with me. You must have all six of these now. Let's go to the world of evil and defeat Deathtoll. This is all I can do for Dr. Leo. I finally realized what was happening when the situation was at its worst. King Magrid is back. Please do not tell anybody what I have said to you. Okay. So we're missing three of these emblems. And one more red hot item. Okay, so now I have access to Deathtoll's area. But I'm gonna look around and see if I can find any more emblems. Okay. Got Master's Emblem F. How did you get in? Here, I will give you this. Master's Emblem E. I hate these things in games. Alright, one more to go. Alright. I had to look up the last one. But it's in here. Oh, I thought that was it. I thought it said to push this. Alright, maybe it was a different one. There we go. Master's Emblem G. So that's all of those. And we turn that in. I think it's in the first place. Here it is. Collected all 8 emblems. I'll now give you the magic bell. You have fought well. You'll be able to cast magic without using any gems now. Awesome. There's one other thing I found. It was in the Castle Magritte area. And here, if you step where the queen was, found the invulnerable bracelet. Your sword and armor will increase in strength by 2. So that's pretty good. We've got all the souls. We've got... let's see, what do we have for equipment? We're missing 1 magic, 1 weapon, 1 armor. I wish I would have us keep those in here. Yeah, that'd be cool. We're missing 1 more red hot thing. Okay, so that just leaves Deathtoll's area, which I am going to save for the next episode. So thank you for watching, and I hope you join me then. See ya.